It is unanimous. The Arizona Supreme Court has ruled against in-state tuition for DACA recipients. Attorney General Mark Brnovich tweeted out the news. Last week, the court heard arguments in the case affecting Dreamer students and what they should pay for college. At issue, Prop 300 that Arizona voters passed in 06, it prohibits in-state tuition discounts for people without legal status in the country. Brnovich says the court's full written opinion is expected May 14th. Now let's check in with Nick Saletti.